There are lots of challenges that women face in politics, not only in Afghanistan, in many countries of the world. But the main challenges that women face in Afghanistan in politics field is the security. We have networked with different countries of parliament, but unfortunately, to the extent that we need, so far we have not been able to achieve that. So I'm hoping that we can have more and more networks with different parliamentarians of the world. At the same time, I believe that politics is governing everyone's life, including the younger generation. And most of country, the majority of their population consists of the younger generation. So for that reason, it's very essential for younger generation to get involved in politics. Because in any case, their life has been governed by politics. It's much better for them to get involved in politics and shape the future and their rights by their own voice. Thank you.